lah, jangan sangat percaya cakap kawan. Kawan cakap, oh makan roti ni tak baik, pinat mata ni tak baik. Tapi bila saya makan, saya alhamdulillah. What mean is that my body can take it, at the same time that it improve my overall, my body condition. Hi, my name is Wan Khalid Wan Muhammad. I'm 47 years old. Actually, I was introduced to chicken by my good friend. It was 3 months ago. Actually, matlamat saya untuk ke sini sebab at one stage, I feel that I hit a weight loss plateau. Meaning that saya exercise tetapi maintain macam tu saja. Stage dan plateau. Jadi saya berbincang dengan kawan baik saya, cakap saya tengok perubahan pada dia. How that you can do that? I said that no, it's about food. So he said about food. Then he said about mention about coach camp. Then here I am. Okay. So start. First thing yang I dapat belajar daripada journey, this journey with the coach camp. Coach Kim make me believe that the rule of 70-30, meaning that 70% of the food what you eat, we talk about weight loss. Weight loss is about 70% the food that you eat, and then 30% exercise. So dari situ saya nampak based on science seperti diterangkan oleh Coach Kim, it makes sense because that slow me saya exercise. Lepas tu, lebih ke exercise, kurang makan. And then, saya nampak perubahan pada diri saya. Saya makan apa yang saya memang suka makan, especially rice. So, based on it, I believe that apa yang Coach Kim terangkan kepada saya, it makes sense. Actually, that if you know your body, what your body needs, you follow the flow. As long that apa yang you makan adalah makanan yang sehat, seperti disarankan oleh Coach Kim, dan saya follow. Dan alhamdulillah that saya punya tenaga, saya punya kekuatan, because saya memang jenis yang workout every day. Not every day lah, I mean it's at least 5 days a week. Every morning I went to gym. But after this 3 month, within this 3 month, my energy and then is my strength improve. Even though that I feel that dia punya effort tu kurang sikit, meaning that is good for my body. Okay, apa yang saya makan, saya ada beberapa menu seperti yang disarankan oleh Coach Kim. First, brown rice, that is a thing that I like. And then lepas tu chicken breast, tenderloin beef, and then ada menu also my favorite, salmon, salmon, pasta. Dan juga yes, toast with peanut butter. I can't do without that. At least every day I kena ada toast dengan peanut butter. Sebab sebelum ni, you know lah seperti yang Coach Kim cakap kan, itulah jangan sangat percaya cakap kawan. Kawan cakap, oh makan roti ni tak baik, peanut butter ni tak baik. Tapi bila saya makan, saya alhamdulillah. What mean is that my body can take it. At the same time, it improve my overall, my body condition. Saya makan kalau nak, my wife really surprised. I can finish 500 gram, half kg of brown rice per day. Tenderloin beef, 250 anytime. Chicken breast, 200 gram, no problem. Pasta, 250. Average standard serving kalau kat restoran is 150. I can finish 250 of pasta. Nice. And I enjoy it.
Nice. And the roti tu, your favorite?
My favorite roti, I can't wait my active day. Yeah. Because my active day, I can take at least 6 pieces of bread. But of course, whole meal bread. Bread, then the normal day 4 pieces. So two breakfast, two tea time. Nice. Jadi di situ then I cut off my sugar, meaning that I don't drink coffee with sugar. Black or tea black. Kuih-kuih saya stop. So dia saran boleh go scam. Mula-mula tu rasa nilah rimas lah sebab petang-petang makan kuih seri muka, my favorite. Right. Tapi sekarang ni bila saya dah praktiskan makan whole meal, why not? One minute is like, it's good, I feel good. Then I continue. Okay, sebenarnya kalau kat rumah senang. Saya isteri ada, pembantu rumah ada, boleh sediakan makanan. Tetapi oleh kerana hidup saya yang bekerja kat luar, yang jumpa orang kat luar, klien semua kan. Jadi saya positionkan my meeting place with the food that I can easy to get. For example that tomorrow my menu is pasta. So I look for aglio olio with prawn, because some of the menu coach can provide is with prawn. So before I set the meeting, because normally we have like a lunch meeting, so I look for a place that serve that aglio olio with prawn. So I will suggest that why not we go to this Italian restaurant, serve. And then for sure, I will request, because that we have right the customer to request what ingredient we want to put. And then aglio olio is a simple food, then I will request them put olive oil, some ingredient that healthy. Tak perlulah nak letak macam-macam is spice, olive oil is good enough. So plus, I can't eat without veggie. Sebelum ni, before I met Coach Cam, saya ni kalau veggie ni tolak tepi. Even my wife pun tahu. Tapi bila dah dengar nasihat pada Coach Cam ni, sebab my visceral fat totally turun daripada 10, 8, 7. And then dia punya, Coach Cam punya nasihat senang saja. Eat more green. Eat more green. So before meal, saya makan green, salad, sayur without fail. So it show my visceral fat. So it's not only about the exercise, you nak reduce you punya fat, but important is the food, what you eat. So memang sekarang ni I can't eat without green. Okay, since umur saya ni consider tak lama lagi masuk 50-an, sekarang 47, but alhamdulillah my metabolic age sekarang ni 32. Fitness age sekarang based on Garmin is 26, my fitness age. So apa yang saya sarankan, what I advise to sesiapa kat luar sana, yes, you believe to yourself, you see that you can eat, you can exercise, but you need some guidance, meaning that you cannot base on assumption this is good for you. You need some guidance. So to me is the Coach Cam is so far is the best person that can guide me, because first dia very experienced in term of bodybuilding. Look at his body, and then also dari segi pemakanan dia pakar dalam pemakanan. Jadi apa saya nasihatkan orang kepada anda yang kat luar sana, kalau pergi masalah, jangan hanya pergi ke Google, awak to look for this. Yes, that is good source of information, but you need a guide from an expert that can have, well, I mean, it's like a, can advise you, and also that concern for you. Two way, that is very important. Meaning that you must have something that what you want to do to yourself, but at the same time you need someone that can advise you, guide you. So I hope that sesiapa yang memerlukan bantuan sana, I highly recommend Coach Cam. That because he can help me, he can assist me at the age of 47. Now I feel like a little this. Insyaallah he can help you guys out there. My next objective is actually is to maintain what I have now, because I tak nak overdo. Because dalam apa yang kita buat, exercise, makanan semua, don't overdo. Know your limit. So alhamdulillah sekarang ni I need to discipline myself after 3 months with Coach Ken, and insyaallah then kemudian when I feel that I out of control, I know who to get, Coach Ken. But my objective is to have a healthy lifestyle and also to make sure that I have something that to show to people that actually that at the age almost 50, actually you also can do what the youngster can do.
Perfect. Thank you. Perfect. Thank you, Dr. Wan.